Hey everyone, we plan to continue our work on SBSK throughout our lives, and tonight we need your help to ensure that this is possible. After some recent events, we've realized that we're just way too dependent on our social media partners for funding.
We're really excited to break free and to become more independent.
Because this community and our work is way too important to leave to chance. And for this reason, we're starting a Patreon.
The link to our Patreon is in the description below.
We're launching this Patreon so we no longer have to depend on YouTube to fund our nonprofit. We've learned recently that that's just not a sustainable model, and we're gonna detail that whole story in just a bit. So let's start with the basics. What is Patreon and what is our ask?
Patreon's a crowdfunding website that allows you to support your favorite creators through a monthly subscription.
And we ask that if you understand our mission and value what we're trying to accomplish, that you sign up to contribute $5 a month to SBSK.
The power of SBSK comes from our community and the fact that so many people care. When everyone gives a little, it adds up to a lot.
And for us, that will mean the freedom to create the content you love without having to continuously advocate for our place within these social media platforms. Now we're going to tell you about the particular incident that made us realize we need to start a Patreon right now. And Alyssa's way better at explaining this stuff than I am, so she's going to have at it.
Well, as you guys know, there's a lot that goes on behind the scenes at any social media platform. Many of you are aware that we lost our comments on YouTube a couple months back. After that, we realized there was a pretty steep decline in our video views, and so we reached out to our case manager there to see what was going on. They contacted their algorithm team, and we actually found out that SBSK had been placed on an alternative list using an alternative algorithm. And what that meant for us is that we weren't being recommended, and people who wanted to access our content, it was harder for them to find.
In learning this, to be honest, it was just truly scary. We've been working on this for 4 years. We spend almost every single hour of every day on this mission. Mm-hmm. And then to learn that just by flipping a switch, someone can turn you off. And YouTube is our primary source of funding as a nonprofit. With all of these things tied together, we just had no choice. If we're placed into an alternative algorithm again, we might never come back this time. So we need your help to assure that no matter what happens with all of these social media platforms, we have the funding and we have the audience to continue forward. That's the reality of the situation. That's the scary truth, but we're looking at this as a positive.
We're really excited that the SBSK community has our destiny in our own hands again, and that together we can move forward in a better way.
And we're going to continue to post all of our videos on YouTube and Facebook and Instagram and whatever emerges in the future. But with this, we have security. We have the knowledge that no matter what happens and no matter if YouTube wants to turn us on or off on any certain month, we're going to be okay because we have our community.
We'll continue to be honest and transparent stewards of your donations. We really appreciate you donating any portion of your hard-earned money to SBSK.
And for those of you who do decide to be our patrons, we're going to share monthly how we're using the funds you're contributing. And also, we have a bunch of other bonus content we're going to share as well.
We're really excited to share this behind the scenes content with you. We've always wanted a place to be able to show you guys what we're doing here at SBSK, what we're learning ourselves, and Patreon's the perfect place for that to live.
Yeah, it is. In our interviews on SBSK, I intentionally minimize myself. It's my goal to highlight the people that we're filming, that we're interviewing, so that they can share their stories and their opinions and that you can get to know them. On our Patreon though, I'm going to share my opinions and my thoughts and the things I'm learning through this awesome SBSK experience. So it's going to be a place for our hardcore SBSK fans to help us continue forward. And also, guess what? On Patreon, we're going to have comments so you can connect with one another once more, like in the old days. I don't know where I was going with that, but it is pretty exciting, isn't it?
It is true as well.
It is true. We laugh because we think it's just so asinine that we don't have comments back yet. But that's another conversation for another day. This is an exciting moment in SBSK.
This is our future, and something that we're really excited about and feel is the right move for all of us in our community to keep doing what we love doing.
And in all honesty, of course, YouTube is going to be a pivotal part of our movement going forward. Our goal is to get these videos and interviews in front of as much eyes as possible. And right now, YouTube is a great platform to do that.
Yes.
But we're also aware that media is constantly changing. I mean, thousands of years ago, it was cavemen on walls. Then over time, you had radio, newspaper, TV, movies, now YouTube and the internet. It's going to continue to evolve. And with this Patreon, we have that security that no matter what changes happen, we're going to be able to adapt with it. And if YouTube decides to put us in an alternative algorithm and send us to an island where we can't communicate with anybody,
we'll be one step ahead.
We'll be one step ahead, because honestly, if that was to happen right now before we made this video, we would have no means to continue forward.
Yeah, so we're doing a pretty short-lived future in that regard.
Exactly. So this is protecting our downside, this is protecting our future, and this is propelling our movement forward.
Yeah, we want it to be bigger and better than ever, and we really believe in our whole heart that Patreon is the way to do it, and keeping it, living it in our community is the best way we could ever hope to succeed.
Thank you for caring. Thank you for everybody who is able to contribute to our Patreon. Everybody who's not able, we still love you, and you're still going to see these videos. Nothing's going to change. We're just going to be more secure and be more empowered to create these interviews and share the stories of everyone who wants to share them.
We love you all, and we're really excited for what this security and new future means for us. It means taking new risks, starting new endeavors, and growing our movement even further around the globe.
We're like cockroaches. You can't kill us off. We're not going anywhere. We're so happy to be here. Yeah, it's funny, right? Cockroaches? We're so happy to be here. We're so happy that we're not going anywhere. We don't want to stop this.
We're happy we're doing it with all of you. That's how we started, thanks to your generosity and your grace and your support. And so to get to take this next step with all of you feels more natural and more right than anything has in the past few months.
It's how it all started, and it's how it's all never gonna end. Thank you.